you. Wait, guys. What if we started the video by us planning the video?
Chance to take home a brand new Kia based on their guesses made by 100 farm students. So let's meet our families. Firstly, put your hands together for the Freycinet family. Okay, team captain for the Freycinet family is Stella Bale, longtime farm student and canteen enthusiast. Hey Stella, it's great to have you on board.
Thanks Grant, happy to be here.
And ready to take them on, we have Grace Smythe and the Fenton family. Grace is known for her flash dance moves and house music conducting. House captains, let's play the feud. We surveyed 100 farm girls and the top 6 answers are on the board. Give me a good excuse as to why you're in sports uniform. Grace, you're in first.
You need to know about the rule.
Show me ignorance. Stella now has the chance to get higher on the board. Stella, give us what you got.
My skirt was at the dry cleaners.
Survey says... Top answer! The Freycinet family are going to play. Meg, how are you feeling?
Well, thanks, Grant.
Good. Give me an excuse as to why you might be in sports uniform.
Okay, I'm going to play it safe. I had training.
I like it. Let's see what people think. Spot, good stuff. All right, Amzie, give me an excuse as to why you might be in sports uniform.
I'm a rower.
I was wondering how long we could film this episode without you mentioning that. Show me rower. Fifth spot, nice work. We're going to take a short break and we'll be back in with the Fenton family.
Right today, girls, it's a surprise uniform inspection. So let's see you lined up. Thank you.
Right, Mrs. Hayes, we have a skirt that's 20 centimetres too short.
Show us your hands.
That's okay.
But what about this earring?
Haven't got the clue.
Write that down, please.
Natalia. Necklace?
None.
Shoes and polishing?
Did someone say KFC?
Did someone say KFC? I don't care. I love it. I don't care.
Welcome back to Farm Feud. We surveyed 100 farm girls and the top 6 answers are on the board. Playing this round is Captain of Boats Sophie Danger Rolls and Arts Chair Meg, no one knows how to pronounce her last name. Let's play the feud. Name something Miss Harcourt might say when you enter the library. Sophie.
Shh.
Top answer! Sophie, would you like to pass or play?
I think we're gonna play.
Alrighty. Junie, in the library much?
I can't say I'm in there much, but I do walk through.
But Junie, isn't Fenton Pastoral Care in the library? Moving on. Junie, what's something Miss Harcourt might say when you enter the library?
You look stressed. Do you want some chalky?
Wow, two very different experiences. Show me chalky. Fourth answer, nice work. Back to the team leader, Grace Smythe. What's something that Miss Harcourt might say when you enter the library?
Do you know how to reference a photo?
Too true. Show me references. Nice work. All right, we're going to be back after a short break to see who's going to win. Let's see. Cause you're hot, then you're cold. You're yes, then you're no.
Oh my god, the new Only Direction Carpool Karaoke is on.
Oh my god, let's watch it.
Hey, Nala. Yeah, sure, we just have fast repair. Coming now.
Hey!
Thanks so much for picking us up.
No problem, wait, us?
What's up?
Buckle up.
Oh, do you want to replace the music?
Yeah, of course.
Ready? Guys, who's ready for the lip sync battle?
Yeah. Hopefully there's no striptease this year.
Surely they won't let that happen again.
Oh, is there time to get Marcus?
Oh, not really. We only have like 10 minutes until pastoral care.
This is so boring. Can we change the channel?
Yeah, put channel 7 on. There's a court trial on.
We're here today because the defendant, Hillary Clifford of Year 12 Freycinet, has been charged with excess piercings by the plaintiff, senior teacher Miss Anna Williamson.
If it please the court, McShane for the prosecution, Your Honour.
Yusuf for the defence. She's just on her way. She's at Macca's. Wait for her.
Would the plaintiff like to make their opening statement?
The jury rules are as states under the Fine Uniform Guidelines, Rule 13, no jewellery, except for a watch and one small ear stud, not any other form of earring. In each earlobe can be worn with school uniform. The defendant has gone to the school for the past 13 years. She should well by now the rules.
How does the defence plead?
Not guilty.
The prosecution may call upon their witness.
What happened during notice assembly on Monday the 15th of August 2022?
I'd just taken my attendance. I looked down at my laptop and when I looked back up, it was 8:06 a.m. and in swans Hillary, casually, and I politely say to her, "You're actually late this morning." And when I look, she's wearing 3 piercings in her ear. I feel kind on this day, so I say, "You can take those out, please." And she says to me, "Oh, I can take only one out, but the other two actually are new, so I'm going to need to leave them in for 6 weeks. I said, "Not good enough. You can go down to the office and sign in, and when you come back, they can be out." And when she walks back in, she's still wearing them.
No further questions, Your Honour.
Guess who's passing accounting?
No way!
Anna, may I call you that? What earrings was the defendant wearing when you told her to remove them?
3 silver studs, and no, you may not.
No further questions, Your Honour.
You may proceed to closing statements.
If the defendant knew that fresh earrings would take 6 weeks and until then had to be kept in the ear, as you would note, because this is the second time getting a piercing, why would she get her seconds and thirds pierced at the same time, knowing that the school holidays were only 2 weeks long, leaving more than 4 weeks of healing time? But when she came back, she could only wear one earring. The defendant is clearly guilty of wearing excess jewelry in full knowledge of the rules.
There is no concrete proof the defendant has 3 piercings per ear. If we take a look at her ear, you'll find there's no piercings. If anyone is breaking the rules here, it's the plaintiff, Miss Williamson, with her larger than regulation earrings.
Boom.
You know why you are here. Speak now or forever hold your peace.
Look, it wasn't our fault. Georgia practically begged us to pierce her ears.
That's not what I'm here for. You did what now?
In grade one, I drank the willow water.
Look, I know what you did.
It wasn't a big deal. All we did was take a quick trip down to the beach at night on camp.
In grade seven, I got IUs from the office for the canteen and never paid them back.
You did what? We brought you in here for an entirely different reason.
Sorry, I wore all my jewelry today. I can't stop. It's an addiction.
I'm sorry for signing myself out on the tree app. I just wanted Sam Ferris for lunch.
I was 5 minutes late for my methods class. I told them I was in a meeting. I was just making a coffee.
It was so dark, she could barely see our a**.
We poured water on the fire at camp. We didn't think it would make it worse.
Wait, that was you?
Look, if she called you back and told you what we did in grade 10, that's seriously dog of her.
Look, the eggs were gonna expire anyways.
Wait, you guys did that seriously after we told you not to?
I don't know why you're asking about Ding Dong ditching 6 years later.
No. That is it.
Why am I here?
What should we watch, guys? Oh, I dipped Harry Potter. Okay.
Hello and welcome to the hat sorting ceremony for Farn School. I will announce your name and you will come forth and have the sorting voter placed upon your head. Nadia Dawson Damer.
Yes, how peculiar. Not particularly sporty, but I have a strong sense you are great at debating. Yeah, very good at debating. You must be a Franklin!
Lillian McShane!
Fenton!
Charlotte Beaumont!
Difficult. Very difficult. Plenty of courage, I see, and not a bad mind either. There's talent, oh yes, and a thirst to prove yourself. But where to put you?
Please, not Franklin. Please.
Not Franklin? Are you sure? You could be great. You know it's all up here in your head, and Franklin will help you achieve that. Better be a... Freycinet!
Lily Bushby.
Aha, black hair and a hand-me-down blazer? You must be a Bushby. I know exactly what to do with you. Franklin!
So what did you think?
That was fantastic. They're gonna love it.
Is that okay to show?
Perfect.
She said yes.
Yay!
When's it playing?
They're playing now.